So a really common task that we're always doing is building out a daily schedule. So you may want to build out a calendar or a schedule based off of projects or different tasks that you have to do through the day. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask ChatGPT to build out a hour by hour schedule for an 8-hour workday where I need to accomplish the following tasks. So I can say, hey, I need to work out, meet with Joe about the honey hot sauce project, finish my performance report, deal with my travel receipts, get lunch with my boss at Olive Garden, and pick up my kids from school. So I'm going to ask it to do that for me and see if it comes back with a coherent hour by hour schedule that gives me a breakdown of what I actually need to do. And so that way I can go and take this information and add it to my calendar. So we're waiting for the chat to push this out. So it's going to say, hey, here's a possible schedule. And says, hey, work out in the morning, which is one really cool thing. You recognize that working out is probably something you're going to want to do in the morning. And then it put picking up kids from school at the end of the day, because that's when kids get out of school. So it even added some additional stuff for the rest of my day in there as an additional 5 to 8 p.m. spend time with your kids and help them with their homework or any other activities they have scheduled for the evening. So it's really cool because it went through my entire day and actually gave me more than what I even asked for. So from here, you know, this is like you can go anywhere with this. So I can say, hey, can you prioritize my travel receipts over anything else? I'll say, can you prioritize my travel? That's the first thing I do before or after working out. And then that is going to restructure your whole daily schedule to output in that direction, right? And I could even get really crazy and I could say, hey, can you provide me a general schedule day by day, hour by hour for these projects and let, you know, see what it does there. So this is interesting. So it's actually saying, you know, it may not be feasible to do this because you already have this meeting. So let's be aware. So what I can say is like, it thinks that I have this meeting with Joe at 9. So I can actually say that meeting with Joe is flexible. So I'm just gonna say, hey, that meeting with Joe is flexible and just see what it says. And this is just like talking to a person, right? Like if I was planning with somebody about a schedule for a day, I could say, hey, that meeting is flexible. We don't really need to worry about that. And that other person is probably going to pick that up and understand that. And here it's going to give me a revised schedule where it says, hey, let's work out, deal with your travel receipts. Then we'll push Joe to 10, right? So what we could actually do is in this case, we could have a whole day's worth of meetings and then we could provide, and this is a common use case, hey, restructure all my daily meetings because now I need to add this one, take this one away, or I need to move this one to this time, and it will spit out a new structure hour by hour for your calendar. So I think this is probably one of the underrated things that ChatGPT can do, and you know, it's something that everybody needs to do when they're working. So in the next video, I'm going to show you even more that you can do with ChatGPT, so just check that out.